check out my student Sean get poked in the mouth and then immediately go for the Aoki lock. So he was trying to rip his leg out, and then bam, he gets poked in the mouth, kind of loses his focus for a second, and then he immediately gets this ankle lock grip with his left arm, sits down and reaps with his left leg, and then when he gets onto his left hip again, he's able to get his hips off the mat and bridge, and there's the Aoki lock.